well. And this second place might feel like a win for this team today. This is a big turnaround for them.
Incredible ride for the 16 through turns 10, 11, and 12 for the final time. The Dinger has done it again. From the back to the front, A.J. Allmendinger wins the first Xfinity race at Portland International Raceway.
What a day.
Yeah, no kidding, what a day. Long day for all these guys.